This video will introduce the research on how fish choose their habitat. When we choose our home, we may consider different factors, such as the location, size, or the design of the home. Childhood memories may also influence this decision. In this study, researchers explored how fish choose their home. The objectives of the study were to test if the nursery environment of the fish influenced their habitat preference. In addition, researchers assessed how long these preferences are retained. Red sea bream fish were used to perform this study. Red sea breams hatched in offshore areas. Subsequently, they moved to coastal neritic habitats with seaweed and sand. Juveniles live in this nursery environment for a few months and then return to offshore areas. The experiment started when the fish were 40 days old. Between day 40 and 80, fish were kept in water tanks in three different environments: sandy, seaweed, and no substrate. After day 80, all fish were kept in tanks without substrate. Fish were transferred to an experimental tank at 80, 110, and 180 days post-hatch. The time that each fish stayed in a particular habitat was recorded. Here is a video of the experiment. The fish, identified by the red arrow, seemed to prefer the sandy environment. Let's take a look at the results at 80 days post-hatch. The y-axis represents the habitat preference index, sandy or seaweed. There is a significant preference in fish from the sandy and seaweed habitat exposure for their respective environments. The habitat preference is influenced by the early experience. Interestingly, fish still prefer their early experienced habitat at 110 days old. However, habitat preference based on treatment experience disappear at 180 days old. In summary, this study demonstrates that juvenile sea breams show a preference for habitats based on their early experience. This particular habitat preference was constant for at least 30 days after the treatment phase. Such retention of habitat preference is the first reported for fish. Habitat preference disappeared 100 days after the treatment phase. This loss of habitat preference may be related to the migration to offshore areas. Habitat preference in sea bream fish seems to be closely related to their lived experience. The details of this paper is available at the Journal of Ethology. Thank you for your time.